Good morning, children. Myself Anil sir, and we are here at the e-learning platform of St. Michael's Academy, Chhauni Betia. So this is class 7th. Subject is English Grammar, Chapter 4, and today we will deal with adjectives. So let us do the same. We know that an adjective describes a noun. So adjective is a describing word. Sometimes it is defined as a describing word and it describes a noun. So let us have some kinds of adjectives. Adjectives of quality. They describe the size, color of or shape of a noun. They answer the question of what kind. So by asking what kind, the answer will be its adjective part. The old man walked down the dirty street. Here two words are there as adjectives, old and dirty. Old describes man and dirty is describing street. So in this way, what kind of man? If we ask what kind of man, then an old man. What kind of street? It is, so it is a dirty street. So in this way, by asking what kind, we can get the answer. Second, adjectives of quantity. They describe the quantity of uncountable nouns. Uncountable. So they answer the questions how much. Example, much rice was wasted. So much is the adjective part here. Third, adjective of number. They describe the number of countable nouns. They answer how many. There were many children in the park. So many is the adjective part here. Four, demonstrative adjective. These adjectives are used to point out specific nouns. These, that, these and those are demonstrative adjectives. So four words are there as demonstrative adjectives. These, that, used as singular one, and these and those are used for plural ones. Five, possessive adjectives. These adjectives show ownership of nouns. So they come before nouns. My, your, his, her, its, our, their, are possessive adjectives. The dog wagged its tail. So, its stands for the dog. Six, interrogative adjective. These adjectives are used only in the form of questions and are always accompanied by a noun. What, whose, where, why, how, which are used as interrogative adjectives. Like whose books are these? So whose is the word as interrogative adjective. Seven, proper adjective. These adjectives are derived from proper nouns and they often describe the origin of source of nouns. Proper adjectives are more or less adjectives for quantity. The Egyptian culture flourished along the Nile River. So from Egypt it has become Egyptian. Egyptian. From India, it will become Indian. So these are known as proper adjectives. Next is distributive adjectives. These adjectives are usually used to refer to the number of a group as individuals. Each, every, either, and neither are distributive adjectives. Last one, emphasizing adjectives. These adjectives are used to emphasize or show strong feelings. I was horrified to see the sheer wastage of food at the banquet hall. Sheer is the word here as emphasizing adjectives. Now we will see formation of adjectives, which is very important. And the adjectives can be formed from nouns, from verbs, from adjectives by adding suffixes. So some examples are here. Let us see that examples. Wood, wooden. affection, affectionate, talk, talkative, charm, charming, black, blackish, small, smallish. We use some common suffixes to form adjectives. In certain cases, when a suffix is added, we may need to alter the spelling too. So, while making adjectives, we should be careful and particular about any change in the spelling. So, some words are there. I am reading for your benefits. ABLE or IBLE, that is the suffix part, and from this suffix, possible, plausible, unthinkable, terrible, less, then careless, homeless, motionless, useless, full, graceful, hopeful, blissful, harmful. Why? Cloudy, lazy, skinny, easy. ISH, darkish, reddish, bookish. ED, bored, bond, cancelled, learned. AL, natural, national, musical. IC, then classic, artistic, photogenic, heroic. Then IVE, active, AL, then natural, national, musical. IC, classic, artistic, photogenic, heroic. Then IVE, then active, attractive, progressive, expressive. OUS, courageous, dangerous, mysterious, glorious. ING, amazing, exciting, challenging, alarming, interesting, embarrassing. Some, quarrelsome, troublesome, tiresome, wholesome. ERN, then from north to northern, east to eastern, from west to western. From like, it is childlike, lifelike, warlike. And from LY, then hourly, lovely, friendly, yearly, annually. So, in this way, we have seen the formation of adjectives with the help of suffixes. So, in the next video, we will deal with further in this regard. Till then, thank you.